We begin with the worsening conflict in the Middle East. Israel's Prime Minister has defied the US and Australia's official position, ruling out the possibility of there ever being a Palestinian state, even once the war in Gaza is over. Benjamin Netanyahu's comments come as the Israeli defence claims to have destroyed Hamas tunnels they say were at the heart of its weapon manufacturing operation. The IDF has also killed 8 Palestinians in a raid in the occupied West Bank, an area where Netanyahu says he wants to maintain control.
Israel needs security control over all territory west of the Jordan. This is a necessary condition and it collides with the idea of sovereignty. What can you do?
One of Netanyahu's cabinet ministers has even been more explicit, saying Palestinians should be expelled from the Gaza Strip, with Israel occupying the area. Meanwhile, the wider Middle East conflict is escalating. This is the aftermath of a Pakistani strike on eastern Iran, which killed at least 9 people.
This morning's action was taken in light of credible intelligence of impending large-scale terrorist activities against Pakistan.
Iran is not particularly well-liked in the region.
The US says it does not want an escalation of armed conflict between Pakistan and Iran.